A 12-year-old boy is recovering in the hospital after he accidentally shot himself in the hand. It happened just after 11:30 this morning near 80th and Western in the Ashburn neighborhood. Police say he was sitting inside a parked car when he shot himself in the left palm. At last check, he was listed in good condition at Advocate Christ Medical Center. Right now, detectives are investigating that shooting.